just at the second. A lot of birdies here at this short par four. Sutherland one over at the time. And a beauty. Pulled the string on that one. He would kick that in. He would finish at two under par 68. Birdied the first hole. Can't birdie all 18 if you don't do what Jerry Kelly's doing. How about this approach?
Oh, be good. Be good, baby.
Hey, Jerry, it is. Nearly jars it. So that'll be a birdie-birdie start for the red-hot Jerry Kelly. You're going to have to make it. So what does he do? Well, spoiler alert, he made it. Pulls the string. And cash for Menez. A man that knows how to celebrate. He does it. Little dance. Here at the second, the irons were dialed. The putter, not so much. This was a beauty at two. He would finish at two over par, 72. He's four shots back. The 63-year-old at the diabolical par three, fourth, tough hole location. And how about this one? Hey, Stan, drinks are on you. Big fist pump, memory to last him a lifetime. A one at four.
Well, this group of three here, all won US Opens, Corey's. At Shinnecock in 95. There's that famous bullseye putter. Back up the hill. Look at that. Good speed. Did he make two long ones in a row? Get out of there, Eric Schwartz. Yes, he did.
Tom Pernice Jr. Birdie putt on the way. That was cash on the left side.
BJ, whose most impressive stat to me is 22 wins at a turn in the age of 40. This is for birdie.
Well, looks good. Count it. That surely helped VJ Singh to be the third one to putt on this green.
There you go. I think from that distance, there's probably no consideration for altitude whatsoever either.
Went up against the collar with his tee shots. I just pitched out to here, 136. Been a little gathering holder if you get it just right.
That's super. That green wants to feed that way a little bit, and he plays that beautiful little cut shot, that patented cut shot of his.
At the 10th, Davis loves second.
From not a real good lie out of the bunker.
What a shot by Davis Love. That is the shot of the day right there, in my opinion.
It's a moment ago at the 9th. Hale Irwin just off the back for birdie.
Got to be careful. Sluman from about 5 or 6 feet closer than that putted it into the bunker. Not Hale, though. Not Hale Irwin. That's what deserves a thumbs up. With the rock between him and the club face out of the bunker, this for par. No easy feat here. Holy mackerel.
Remains bogey free on the day. Now at the 13th, this just a moment ago, Kent Jones shot 63 in his Santa Fe qualifier to get into his first U.S. Senior Open.
How about that? Oh, what a shot. We used to call him the Hamburglar because he wore those glasses. He looked like the Hamburglar in the McDonald's commercials back in the day.
Just a moment ago at the 12th, Davis Love for birdie to get it back to even.
Oh, and he had a good read from VJ Singh. And Davis Love makes a little bomb there. A nice rebound after their double on 11.
That's exactly right. 1 foot on the green is all you're hoping for here. Right about like that. Right about like that. Right there. And again, owning his distance control here.
A moment ago at the 15th, David McKenzie for a birdie to get it back to even.
He's a super nice guy from Australia. Watched him hit some practice shots yesterday. Got a really straight, kind of a flat ball flight down there on the sand belt.
Really haven't seen anybody get it all that close, and most players coming up short. Not this guy. What a pearl. Another gem from Jerry Kelly.
Right in the heart there, Miguel.
Well, it's three straight good shots. You got to put it in the fairway at 14, and an excellent second shot.
This was a birdie look for Davis Love at 16.
A huge amount of break here. No, it's not going to reach. It's going to reach.